Amazing. I gave it 5 out of 5 stars because it was really nice, and the ending really broke me, and now I really want to know what happened next in the ending. But there is sadly no third book of Six of Crows, but I really enjoyed this book, so I totally recommend it.